Salvation Army has been working since September to ensure children and seniors wake up to presence under the tree.
Yeah, they expect to help roughly 800 families and impact nearly 2,900 recipients.
Well, I always want to express appreciation to the people of this community. None of this would be possible without the donors.
For those interested in helping, you can visit tsa.org.